give it up. Anyway, you'll be pleased to know. Anyway, if I've got to sing, I need a bit of voice petrol for this. Excuse me. All right now.
It's all right,
Okay. Actually, back with the Kinks, I was never allowed to sing. You're going to find out why in a minute. But when we put this band together, Dave said, I think you should sing a song. I said, Dave, but I've been a mutant for 40 years. But why have I got to sing now? And he said, because I think you'll be shit and you make the rest of us sound good. I said, okay, that's a challenge. I said, in fact, I know a couple of songs. I know The Laughing Policeman, My Wife's a Cow, and The Lobster Song. I said, no, you can't do any of those. I said, why not? I said, because you're in the Kinks, you could do a Kinks song. I said, oh, there's so many words in those songs. I have to go to night school to learn one of those. He said, well, we've chosen one for you anyway. I said, all right, what is it? He said, dedicated follower of fashion. I thought, how appropriate. You can join in this one, help me out. You probably know it better than I do anyway. Oh yes, he is. Simple. I'll do the bits in between. They sick in here, they sick in there. His clothes are well, but never square. If I make a brain, so he's got to buy the best. But he's a dedicated follower of fashion. And when he goes,
later. Only those of you with some sort of death wish may apply for the later.